Have you ever been really disappointed in another person? Can you remember how that left you feeling? Maybe someone was dishonest, a child did something you wish never happened, or a boyfriend or girlfriend or a spouse let you down. Can you relate to the word crushed? Well, that helps us understand the heart of God. Listen to Ezekiel 6 verse 9. Then those of you who escape will remember me among the nations where they are carried captive, because I was crushed by their adulterous heart which has departed from me, and by their eyes which played the harlot after their idols. God says he was crushed by the way his people rejected him, literally heartbroken. God feels deeply when his people let him down. Before we do what we do, it'd be good for us to stop and think, how would this make God feel? I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.